biggest milestones that I've seen over the last 50 years for the Department of Biomedical Engineering has really been the educational initiatives that we've begun. When I first arrived at Texas A&M, I was one of about six faculty members, and those faculty at the time were quite influential in shaping the vision of the department.
In addition to the growth in the numbers of students in the department, we've been able to expand the faculty significantly in the last few years. It's not just in numbers, it's diversity. Diversity of the type of research that they bring, the type of emphasis that they bring to the department in the form of teaching excellence. So some of the biggest milestones in the department's history really start from 2002, when we formed the new Department of Biomedical Engineering. In 2011, we were fortunate enough to move into a beautiful new building, the Emerging Technologies Building. And that was the first time all of the faculty of the Department of Biomedical Engineering had been housed in one place.
In the last 50 years, there have been incredible milestones. First of all, it's hard to believe that we're celebrating our 50th anniversary. I think one of the milestones I love the most is the student growth. You know, it's incredible. I think we're around 500 undergrads now. When I graduated in 1987, there were 17 in my graduating class.
My favorite part of working in the Department of Biomedical Engineering at Texas A&M is being able to work with brilliant people that want to solve challenging problems in health. They want to make a difference in the world. They want to improve the quality of life.
Growing up, I was around a lot of illness. My grandmother had multiple sclerosis. She had breast cancer 3 times. A friend of ours had Lou Gehrig's disease. And I was just wondering, what is the future for solving these problems? And that is what really got me excited about biomedical engineering and what it has to offer for all of society. Basically, this journey has just shown me how much I love biomedical engineering and how much I love patients, and that I'm gonna be happy whether I'm in industry or I'm a doctor, and that there's so many different opportunities out there, and biomedical engineering will let me do a multitude of things within industry and has given me a skill set that will be useful no matter where I end up.
What I enjoy most about my career is changing lives. Very, very simple in terms of I know I have a direct impact in patients' lives, specifically with my current role in heart failure patients. And I just bring that learning from Texas A&M with that passion to help people. And so the Department of Biomedical Engineering has really combined all of those passions and my pursuit for a great education really has led me to make an impact on the world.
My entrepreneurial experience stems directly from my time in the biomedical engineering department. I think something that makes this department special, its combination of a friendly environment, but still intense, impactful research.
The Department of Biomedical Engineering has really influenced the human condition outside the university in a number of ways, not only in the capital that we invested in our students that have gone off and done great things within industry, but the faculty themselves have been very innovative and translational in their research.
So as a member of faculty in biomedical engineering, I connect with students both in the classroom and in a research setting. And for me, the fun part about that is to watch students, both undergrad and graduate students, make the connection between what they learn in the classroom and bring that into research or take that on to their internships and jobs when they leave here and apply biomedical engineering in the real world.
The department just prepares people so well to be great general biomedical engineers. And you know, now on the other side of that, as an employer, you know, we can hire those people and really they can do everything. And they do an amazing, amazing job. They did then, 35 years ago, and they still do.
There isn't a medical device company or anywhere in industry that you won't see an Aggie. And so I think that speaks volumes to just the success that the department has had since the beginning and seeing those Aggies flourish and becoming the executives of those top medical device organizations.
I've seen the department grow in several ways. I've seen much more presence from companies and industry. You know, this is something that gets students really excited, and ultimately, you know, it has the capacity to shape the rest of their careers.
Where I see the Department of Biomedical Engineering heading into the future is bringing the power of engineering towards precision and personalized medicine. And if we throw the weight of biomedical engineering and its engineering expertise here at Texas A&M, I think we can achieve that.
After being in the department for over 35 years, I've seen the growth from the beginning all the way till now, and I don't see it stopping. I think we'll always have our roots in translational research, but I also think we will focus on the mentoring and undergraduate and graduate education. That'll always be there and always be a primary focus of Texas A&M, but still grounded in problem solving and solving those medical problems and those medical conditions that are throughout the world.
We've made tremendous progress in the first 50 years, and now there's lots of momentum and a great degree of excitement. And I can say the best is yet to come.